Breakthrough, Chief Assam, I just want to give you this message. I was hospitalized in Prince George's Hospital from the 11th to the 15th of this month, June. On the 14th, Thursday, I had to complain to the doctors, the chief medical doctor, that I had developed some serious headache and pain. Which were not the thing, the main thing that got me to the hospital. And they wanted to give me Tylenol and Advil. And I said, I don't want to take it. I want to use the nano card, which I had with me. And he said, hell no, hold on. I want to research on that first. After his research, he told me I can go ahead and use it. That he's not prescribing it, but he's giving me the go ahead to use it because he hasn't seen anything wrong. It may not conflict with any other medication that I'm taking. So when I got home, I took the nano card, put it in between my pillow and my pillowcase, and rest my head directly on that card and slept through that night. When I got up in the morning, I realized that the headache had gone, the pain I had on my shoulder had gone, the energy I had on me, honestly, was above the roof. And since then, that nano card has been with me. I move with it everywhere. And honestly, it is a product people have to have and keep and go with it, so it can give you energy through the day. I think the nano card is a wonderful thing that can help our bodies, you know, take care of pains or whatever. All right, that's what I wanted to drop here for others to hear. God bless you and have a blessed day.